technique. And I ain't waiting for a cut, you better accept me. You did? I can't hit a ball, I don't get chatty. Take it to the house like a trick daddy. If I'm skipping through the lane, nigga, in Bally. Better pose for the camera when it gets flashy. If you don't know my body, take your vitamins. Got the bench wine like Natasha Heidemann. Plays to make it could be cock aspiring. Next possession point like I'm LaMelo, then I'm firing.
What is going on, everybody, man? It's your boy, Chaotic Kicks, a.k.a. Mr. I Rock Them Sneakers, man. And I'm back with another early review for you guys, man. Listen, if you haven't caught the review of the Air Jordan 1 Electric Orange, man, you definitely need to check that out. I will leave a card up above so you guys can go watch that, man. Leave a like, a thumbs up, all that good stuff on that video. And also, man, if you are not subscribed to this channel, man, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so that you never miss a video whenever you boy decides to upload, man. But listen, let's go ahead and get into the video, man. As you can see, bro, we will be talking about the Nike Air LeBron James 8 Space Jam, man. There's no set release date for this sneaker, but your boy was on the Flex app today, and I happened to run across this sneaker on the Flex app. So to me, I feel like they're going to be releasing in certain stores on the 23rd, man. So pay attention to your phone. Have those notifications set, bruh. You definitely need to be following Soul Links and J23 and also Soul Feed on Twitter, man. They sent out alerts. That way, you guys can head over there, man, and won't miss your chance to actually purchase this sneaker for retail, man. But let's go ahead and get into the sneaker and the box and all that good stuff, man. As for the box, you can see, man, you do got half LeBron James, half Line, bro. You know, that's his theme with the Line, bro. He like to be called the King. He go by King James, so that's his thing, man. You got Nike swoosh on this side. You got LeBron 8 V1. And you also got a Nike swoosh on the other side, man. Tag and label reads Nike LeBron 8 QS. Colorway is black, white, multicolor. This is a size 10 and a half personal pair, and these things did retail for $200, man. I'm gonna give you guys a closer look at that. You know what I'm saying? Give you a good look at that right quick, man. And in these LeBrons, man, you definitely need to go up a half size, bro. I always go up a half size when it comes to my LeBrons and my Kobe's. Inside the box, you do get the silver paper, white paper. I think they do have LeBron. Yeah, you do get LeBron on the silver paper, man. I don't know if y'all can see that. You know what I'm saying? Pretty good. I'm going to try to give y'all a better look at the paper. And it does come with a quality control sticker in the back. I'll put the left sneaker up here, and then we're going to work with the right sneaker, man. As you can tell, bro, I'm going to tell you straight out the gate, man. The toe box does have definitely good suede on here, man. I love the suede that's on the toe box. The outsole on this thing is kind of different, I believe, because that's when it glows, man. The outside of this sneaker actually glows. Your boy will put pictures up above so you guys can see that. You can see that you do get a clear venting system with that in the background of that. You get black. Also, man, on the side panel, you do get LeBron James right here on the side panel with the ball, with that computer type vibe going down the side panel on this thing. And this thing is just full of colors, man. It actually does give you like that Space Jam vibe, bro. You got a black swoosh with the same color pattern around the swoosh. You got it around the back end. And on this sneaker, you can see that you do get the cartoon version of LeBron James, man. Dope sneaker, bro, in my opinion. You can see that you do get fly wire right here on the side. You got Toon Squad right here on the tongue, man. You got James right here where the laces begin at, man. Dope sneaker in my opinion, man. And I think everything is the same on the sneaker, on this sneaker, as is on the other than you get Bugs Bunny back here and Bugs Bunny on the side panel, bro, on this one right here. And this is not the only sneaker that they will be releasing with the LeBron theme, man. Look, I'm gonna give y'all a closer look at the LeBron in the computer form right here, man. I don't know if y'all can see him right here, but y'all can see that is LeBron right there as well. Bruh, this they do have like Converse dropping, man. LeBron got some other 18s dropping, bro. Like, they done a whole collab with LeBron, bro. Earlier today, they did have like a special box with a controller for the Xbox drop on the sneakers app. Your boy slept, bro. I didn't go for it. And I'm kind of pissed off that I didn't go for it, man, because that definitely would have been like a collector's piece that your boy would have wanted up in his collection, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you seen Space Jam 1 with Michael Jordan, bro, y'all already know, bro, the iconic Space Jam 11, bro, is iconic, bro. I don't think this have anything, you know what I'm saying? I don't think it'll run a race with the OG. But at the end of the day, bro, each shoe is his own. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, LeBron is like the new GOAT of this century. So the man is holding his own when it comes to these sneakers now, man. So, you know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and get a better look off in the inside of this shoe. I don't know if y'all guys can see this off in the insole. It does say witness. I don't know what none of that means, man, or none of that. Also, behind the tongue, it says designed and engineered to the exact specifications of Mr. LeBron James 828, man. Give y'all a better look at that as well. There you guys go. Get a better look at that as well. Hope y'all can see that, man. But you can see, bro, definitely a dope sneaker in my opinion, bro. And I will be trying to double up on this sneaker, bro. I definitely want one to rock, and I do want one just to have in the collection, man. As you can see, bro, your boy collect a lot of sneakers, man. And this right here is definitely a collector's piece for me, man. Also, we'll be going for those Converse. They got Lola Bunny, Bugs Bunny on it, man. You know what I'm saying? I definitely need that in the collection as well. Also, on the lace tips, you can see LeBron on the lace tips on this one. And 8 on this one, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Definitely a dope sneaker, man. Let me see the inside on them. Both of them is the same, bro. So the back tag on the tongue is the same on both sneakers, man. But y'all let me know down in the comment section how y'all feel about this sneaker, bro. If y'all gonna go for it, do you feel like this is a collector's piece? Do you need it in your collection? Do you have to have it? And all that good stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Until next time, bro. It's your boy, Chaotic Kicks, a.k.a. Mr. I Rock Them Sneakers, man. And I'm going to see you guys on the next one. Peace.